'Tis I, Hagar Gertrude, here to present Door 3, or as you Spanish would say, Tres! Yeah, see, I'm learning the languages of your country. So, it's been a little while since I've seen your sweeties. Hey, how are you? Mwah! Look at my nose! Okay, see if I can still do this. Freeze and dig! The Wizard of our games! Miriam Brungar Yellowhammer, also known as Bellaberry 84. Yeah!
Play some Doom 3. You know, I've been gone a while, but I'm back. Okay. Which one of you got to my pipe? Mess up. Was it you? No. Was it you? Pseudo. Was it you? Genie? Was it you?
None of them were answering. But I know what did it. Ringbirds. Freaking hate ringbirds. Alright, well. Okay. All right.
The Union Aerospace Corporation is the largest corporate entity in existence. Originally focused on weapon and defense contracts, new ventures have expanded into biological research, space exploration, and other scientific endeavors. With unlimited funds and the ability to engage in research outside of moral and legal obligations, the UAC controls the most advanced technology ever conceived.
Incoming transport detected.
Mara,
Stars approach Dark Star with U-07063 passing through 38,000.
Roger, Dark Star. Descend to 2,000. Set speed. Contact ground on 26972.
Roger that, Tower.
I wouldn't want to be on that planet.
We have them on radar, sir. They'll be landing in a few moments.
Death.
Excellent. See, the Consul Swan is sent
there?
Directly to me.
No trees.
Yes,
no
sir.
Water. No air.
Tower, Dark Star on final.
People. Earth roamers, instead of trying to go to other planets.
We've got you, Dark Star. You are set for lockdown. There. Welcome back.
Why don't you try to do an conventional travel? Come see us here in Moth. We're basically your world's doppelganger. No? And I've seen mine.
I can't believe it's come to this. I didn't want to come here.
He left you, no choice.
True. But this is the last time. I'm tired of running damage control every time he makes a mess.
Right. You're the control. And if that fails, I'm the damage.
If that's what it takes, the trooper is going to start doing things our way.
Whatever you say, Counselor.
Fat guy with a beard like me. But he's not an elf. He's a human. Well, I mean, I'm not fully elf, but I mean... He looks exactly like me. But with no pointy ears. He's got good fashion sense, though. I gotta get him that. Got good fashion sense.
Welcome to Mars. All new arrivals need to check in at reception.
Welcome to Mars City, Union Aerospace's premier research facility.
If you're looking for someone to help you, just head to reception.
Please proceed directly to reception.
I gotta get out of here.
Me too.
Welcome to Mars, Marine. I'm gonna need you to step on one of those red squares on the floor for a bioscan. This'll only take a second. Okay, let me get this started. You're gonna need to hold still. Moving around only makes the test take longer. All right, bioscan looks good. You're cleared for entry.
On behalf of the UAC, welcome to Mars City. This facility serves as the central hub for all scientific research,
Attention.
Archaeological
Director
study,
Banks,
and
military please report knowledge. To Central Administration.
Goal number one at the UAC is the safety and well-being of all employees and guests. To help achieve this goal, we ask you to follow all UAC corporate procedures at all times. This includes restricting your movement to areas of cultural clearance. Always remain alert and aware of what you and others are doing.
Welcome to Mars. First time? You can just leave your bag there. I'll have it sent up your quarters. Okay, there's a few things we need to take care of first. This is your personal data assistant. You'll need this to access all secure areas. If you get clearance for any security zones, download directly. It's important, so don't lose it. I see here that Sergeant Kelly has requested your immediate attention. Head directly to Marine Command. It's just that way. Follow the signs.
Mars City is a smoke-free facility. Please smoke only in designated areas. Thank you for your cooperation.
Haven't seen you before. You must be with that new detachment coming to check on us.
I'm here because there seems to be some very serious problems.
Oh, really? Do I need to remind you of the groundbreaking work that we're doing here?
Oh, no, that guy looks
evil. But I've been authorized by the board to look at everything.
The board authorized you? The board doesn't know the first thing about science. All they want is something to make them more money, some product. Don't worry, they'll get their product.
After how
They'll
many
get
accidents?
Their product.
Tell me, Dr. Petruger, why are so many workers spooked, complaining, requesting transfers off Mars?
They simply can't handle life here. They're exhausted and overworked. If I had a larger, more competent staff and bigger budget,
Juju!
Even these few accidents could have been avoided.
They're tired.
They're overworked.
I'm afraid you'll get nothing more until my report is filed with the board. I will need full access, Dr. Petruca, Delta included. I won't have any difficulties doing that, will I?
Only if you get lost, Swarm.
Wonderful boys.
Just stay out of my way. Amazing things will happen here soon. You just
wait. Look at my eye! Look at it!
Let's go.
Let's go! Oh my god! I don't like him. Weirdo with a one eye.
Excuse me. I don't think I've seen you before. You must be a replacement for one of the guys we lost. Excuse me.
IPN News Network.
Someone new. It's always nice seeing new faces around here. Hope you enjoy your stay. Today of
several reports. You're old.
Miller, you hear about Corporal Allen?
Super Turbo Turkey Puncher 3.
This is fun. And hey, isn't it in your world in the country of Musa? Almost your Thanksgiving. So this game's actually quite
another replacement, huh?
Another newbie. Welcome to the worst assignment you'll ever have.
The fluctuating anomaly.
You guys are pleasant.
So those suits arrived too. Weird. The UAC must be worried about something.
I hear there's been more ex-Marine Command is right around the corner. Why don't you go bother someone there?
I'm really trying to get this fixed quickly, so...
Attention. Dr. Braddock, please report to Environment Management Office 4 Alpha.
Need to report to Sergeant Kelly ASAP. He's in Command HQ.
This is Delta Science Management. We would like to request another security team here in Delta.
Took your sweet time, Marine. Now, here's the situation. Another member of the science team's gone missing. Since you're the ranking FNG, you get to find him. I want you to check out the old decommissioned comm facility. We heard he might be heading that way. The only way there is through the service passage under Mars City. Programmed this sentry to guide you to the maintenance elevator. I hope you follow the sentry better than you've followed orders so far. Pick up some gear at the security checkpoint at the bottom of the elevator. Oh, and when you find him, just bring him back. Do not hurt him. Now move out.
Attention UAC personnel. Interested in earning more credits? Volunteer at Delta Labs today. See your service branch director for more details.
Did you hear what Carter said?
No, what?
He said that.
The UAC cares about the quality of life of its employees. Please take advantage of our quality medical care services.
Shut up.
Welcome to the dungeon, Marine. Most unexciting place on Mars. I'm gonna need you to grab some armor and secure your pistol before I can pass you through security. Okay, grab your gear. Now you're ready for combat. Let me do a radio test. MarsSec radio check. Excellent. Good signal. Looks like you've been assigned the decommissioned comm facility. Just follow the main passage through the underground junction, then straight out. You'll have a quick evac. And what better way to see the Martian surface than to run across it? Okay, you're all set. Oh yeah, keep in mind, civilians are working down here. Don't get excited and shoot any.
Oh, haven't seen anyone new down this way in quite some time. Welcome to the dungeon, brother. Enjoy your stay. Hey!
You're looking for the scientist, right? Listen, Scotty, I've done this a million times.
Guys, not keep any of these machines running?
Yes, sir. It's just that the science team demands a lot out of these things.
Enough excuses. Just do your job and get the science team what they need.
Jeez! Do you make a habit of sneaking up on people? Everyone's already on edge down here with all the strange things that have been going on.
This is Sergeant Kelly. You need to double time it down there. Search your assigned area and haul your ass back to Mars City. Out.
Must let me get this communication out. They have to be warned while there is still time. I can't let... You don't know what I've seen. You can't possibly understand or comprehend. The devil is real. I know. I built his cage.
I'm getting abnormal readings here. This is bad.
God!
I can't hold these levels. We're losing it!
Help us!
Structural integrity at risk.
HQ. No!
This is Sergeant Kelly. We're under attack by an unknown enemy force. Fall back to Marine HQ to regroup. I say again, fall back to Marine HQ and await further orders. Give sit rep. Over.
Command HQ, this is Bravo team. We've got one Marine down, two wounded.
Command HQ, this is Fire Team 4. We are pinned down in Alpha Labs.
Command HQ, this is Fire Team 2. Main power systems down in sublevel. Backup and life support systems only. We've got lots of civilian casualties. It's a mess.
Command HQ, attempting to secure the area.
All units, this is Command HQ. Report directly to Marine Headquarters and await further orders. All units, this is Sergeant Kelly. We don't know what we're up against. Repeat, we have negative ID on the assailing force. They mean SOP. We don't have a clear path back to HQ. Stock up on ammo, establish a stronghold, and keep them at bay.
It's going to be one of those games.
All units, this is Sergeant Kelly. We're under attack by an unknown enemy force. Fall back to Marine HQ to regroup. I say again, fall back to Marine HQ and await further orders.
What's your
squad leader, give sit rep.
Over. Command HQ, this is Bravo team. We've got one Marine down, two wounded.
Command HQ, this is Fire Team 4. We are pinned down in Alpha Lab.
Command HQ, this is Fire Team 2. Main power systems down in sub-level. Backup and life support systems only. We've got lots of civilian casualties. It's a mess.
Command HQ, attempting to secure the area.
Command HQ. Report directly to Marine headquarters and await further orders. Sergeant Kelly, we don't know what we're up against. Repeat, we have negative ID on the assailing force. And meanwhile, we don't have a clear path back to HQ. Stock up on ammo, establish a stronghold, and keep them at bay.
We've got one man down and several wounded. We are incoming and need medical on station stats.
Command HQ, this is Fire Team 2. Monorail track is destroyed. Unable to secure safe transportation back to base. Over.
Roger that, Fire Team 2. Fall back to the nearest station and set up a CT there. Out.
Bye.
All units, this is Sergeant Kelly. Fall back to Marine HQ and await further orders. Remaining Marine units, this is Sergeant Kelly. I am unable to reach Mars City from my current position. Move to Marine HQ to regroup and await further orders.
Hey, you! Up here! Quickly! I thought I was the only one still alive. I can't believe I found you. Something happened. I don't know what. It was like a shockwave. It passed through the entire base. People started changing. It was crazy. I was working up here on the vent shafts. I don't know how I survived. Go for help. Please. Be careful. I don't know what's in there.
Man HQ, this is Specialist Wilson. My team is gone. They're all dead. I'm running blind here. What are my orders? Over.
Specialist Wilson, this is Sergeant Kelly. Stay sharp, son. Move to your last known RP and fortify your position. We'll find you. Marine, I can't believe you're still alive. I'm unable to return to Mars City. All passages out of the Delta complex have been blocked. I'm setting up a command post here. I monitor status reports of the entire base from Delta Central Authority and communicate with other Marine teams. It's your mission to link up. Way to find them. I'll update your PDA security clearance from here. Marine, if you run across any operational sentry bots, use them. Those guys pack a lot of firepower.
Oh, sorry, I've been talking for a while. This is the type of game you just really get into.
The UAC is here to help you. Psychological services are free and confidential.
Gotta get to Bravo Team quickly. They need all the firepower they can get. Sending that transmission is critical to our survival. Thank you.
Gonna save it right here. You always double save. Always. You don't think you did?
No, we didn't.
I don't think you understand, Dr. Petruga.
No. I understand everything.
I'm telling you now, Doctor, the UAC is taking over this operation.
Operation? Is that what you're calling it?
The situation is out of control.
It's not out of control, Swan. You are. I'll manage this, and you and your flunky will be taking control of nothing. Do you understand?
Yes, Petruga. I think I do understand.
Okay. Plan B.
Welcome to the Alpha Labs. Formerly designated Phase 1 by the Union Aerospace Off-World Research Division, the Alpha Labs began construction on October 29, 2095, and became fully operational July 17, 2021.
Don't stop, buddy.
There's nothing you can do for me. They're all gone. Holy cow! Surprised us. They just came out of nowhere.
Access denied.
Welcome to the Alpha Labs, formerly designated Phase 1 by the Union Aerospace Off-World Research.
Marine. Bravo team reports there's some sort of unidentified growth taking over. What it is, but it can't be good. Stay sharp.
Research Division. The Alpha Labs began construction on October 29th.
Access granted.
Finally. Shouldn't have took that long, but you know, this is my first playthrough of this game.
Marine, I've received a report that you haven't reached Bravo Team yet. You need to pick up the pace. Can't wait for you. Reaching the communication facility quickly is imperative.
UAC takes pride in its safety record. Please follow UAC procedures.
For generations, humankind has lived under the looming pressure of slowly depleting natural resources. Our adventures on planets like Mars only intensified our need to find fresh sources for metals, petrochemicals, food, water, and human life. To meet that need, UAC researchers have developed dramatic solutions. Solutions that will soon pay off for the UAC, its investors, and indeed the entire human race. Mars itself is our chief ally and the key to our solution. Look around at its vast red desert. Naturally occurring iron and dust, they are the raw materials of our future. We have developed a process that destabilizes the atomic structure of pulverized iron oxide and separates it into subatomic particles.
Warning, EPD laser active. Gas leak stopped. Fire extinguished.
Thank you. Oh, you startled me. Man, I'm ever glad to see you. I thought it was all... I'm gonna try and get this thing stabilized. I'll head to the science office when I have this under control. If I don't get the Hydrocon operating within acceptable levels, it could blow.
I think we're going to end it right here, everybody. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow. Same game. All right. Oh, probably a little earlier than tonight. Which is, what time is it? Oh, wow, it's almost 9 o'clock. So, I will see ya tomorrow. Bye-bye, I guess.